September is a notoriously tough month for small local businesses, and Hurricane Irma didn't help matters much. So coming up on the next Good Morning Tampa Bay, St. Pete and Tampa officials ask residents to spend time and money at struggling neighborhood mom and pop stores.